Willkommen zurück zu The Walking Dead. In der heutigen Folge werden wir erfahren, was passiert, wenn wir dieses Gartengitter benutzen.
Fellas,
how you feeling, Lee? Look, I'm really sorry you almost got killed out there. We should have told you how dangerous it was.
No shit.
You saw what they did to your buddy. Nobody's safe here until we start to fight back.
But how?
The two of us should go out and do some recon, then we'll all mount up for some revenge.
Hell yeah.
Who the fuck are these people in the woods?
We don't know. I think some of them used to work at the big box up the way.
Save lots.
Yeah. Anyway, they're nutty as all hell and get mad when they're hungry.
So are you ready to head out there and find their camp?
Jetzt nicht. Nee, wir gucken uns noch ein bisschen um.
We'll go in a few minutes. Just need to check on a few things before we head out.
Sure, that's understandable. Talk things over with your group. Just come find us when you're ready.
I'll do that.
Ach so, wir gehen zurück. Ich hätte gedacht, wir kommen irgendwie zu Katja oder so. Nein. Raus kommen wir auch nicht. Ja, dann reden wir einfach nochmal mit denen. Und wir gehen sofort in dieses Banditenlager.
Hey, Lee.
Change your mind about going out to track down them bandits?
Gehen wir.
We gotta work together on this. Those bandits are a danger to everybody. Let's do it.
I'll stay here and hold down the fort.
Remember, we're just doing reconnaissance for now. No use getting ourselves killed.
Are you going now?
Yeah. I'll be back soon, Clementine.
Please be lucky.
I will.
See anything?
Not yet.
I know it's around here. It's gotta be close.
Here.
Oh shit, you found it?
Leer.
You see anybody?
Stay on your guard.
Watch my back, Lee. I'm gonna check out the tent.
Ist das ein Hinterhalt oder was?
Clear. This camp's too small. Can't be their main base.
That's what I was thinking.
Take a look around anyway. There's probably some shit around here they stole from us.
Okay. Eine Lattenbox.
Nothing.
Eine Kiste.
Empty.
Leer. Was war das denn gerade? Ein Gartenstuhl.
Looks like they expected to be here a while.
Im Zelt schaut er sich gerade um. Ein Warenkorb.
Hmm. Looks like they were moving a lot of stuff.
Oh yeah. So schaut's aus. Was sind das für Kisten?
What's in the boxes?
They're all from Save Lots.
The first few days, they told folks to gather to the save lots by the interstate. Anything worth taking?
Nichts außer du brauchst nur leere Dosen. Das ist zu viel für eine Person.
This is too much stuff for just one person.
Trust me, these selfish bastards don't stop taking. Probably just to remind us that it's theirs.
Da ist ein Milchkarton.
Boxes from the dairy here.
Probably the food we've been giving them. Fuckers cross the line.
Eine Kamera.
What do you find?
A video camera.
Let me see that.
Battery's dead though.
Oh, good. What else they got over here? Let's see if we can find anything useful and then get a move on. I see you handled that gun I lent you pretty well. You a hunter?
No, but Lily keeps us all on a regular training schedule.
Lily, right. You did say she was running things for you. Sounds like you picked a good leader.
Ja, es geht. Okay, was können wir noch durchsuchen? Den Kessel. Oh, das machen wir mal.
Just water.
Aber die Feuerstelle ist noch heiß.
Yuck, I don't need that.
Jetzt guck mal aber auch ins Zelt. Das macht mir jetzt ein bisschen neugierig, warum ich da reingucken kann. Waren hier Kinder?
Oh, man. The hell?
Don't fucking move. Shit.
Ach du Scheiße.
I ain't going back. You tell him Jolene ain't going back.
Hey, we had a deal. No shooting as long as we gave you food. What the fuck happened?
You had a deal with them. I ain't them. Oh, I know you. I know what you are. And I know what you do.
You don't know me.
Steal my shit.
Ja, bist du.
Steal everything from me.
We had a deal. You people broke it first.
Who the fuck are you? Look. It's not safe up here in the woods. You gotta come back to the dairy.
Oh, it's a hell of a lot safer up here than down there, you best believe. Now, maybe you didn't hear me last time. When I asked you, sweet, put your damn guns down. You think I won't kill you? I'm gonna take this here crossbow and put a nice sharp arrow right through your eyeball and into your goddamn brain. You're not men. You're monsters. All men are monsters. Take what they want and then destroy it all. Take a can of beans. Take a little girl. It's all the fucking same to you.
You shot Mark, you psycho bitch.
Who the fuck is Mark? I don't know any Mark.
You shot him at the dairy.
The fuck I did. That's them other people. These good buddies with your boyfriend here. I guess you met them. Ain't they nice? You know what?
Lee took care of it.
This isn't what Terry would have wanted.
Terry?
My husband. Miss him every day.
Then screw it up for everybody then, why don't you?
Oh, calm down, princess. I'll do it myself.
Boah, die streiten sich ja nur, ey.
Don't know. Squabbling looks like. Lot of tension with y'all, huh?
Auf jeden Fall. Ja, das könnte man so sagen. Gar nicht hinhören.
Yeah, you could say that. They don't exactly see eye to eye on how we should be doing things.
Well, it's probably just the hunger talking. And Lee, don't worry your head about them bandits. I'm sorry you've seen more violence than I'd have thought in your short time, but you all are safe here. Don't worry.
I think I'll go have a look around.
Don't wander too far. Dinner'll be ready before you know it. And thank your friend Koch again for me. She and the kids are in the barn with the cow. That woman is a lifesaver.
Das glaube ich gerne. Das ist auch richtig. Ja, wir haben die Mütze. Yay! Okidok, was können wir uns anschauen? Ist noch wer bei der Schaukel? Da ist Danny. Schauen wir uns erst die Schaukel an.
All fixed. That should make everyone happy.
Okay. Sprechen wir mit Danny.
Hello.
Du scheinst die Waffe sehr zu mögen. Ja.
You really like that girl.
What's not to like?
Nicht viel, schätze ich. Es ist nur eine Waffe. Es ist nur...
Not much, I guess.
Exactly.
Es ist ziemlich... es ist... Was? Es ist ziemlich abgelenkt... abgelegen hier. Ja, stimmt. Okay.
The guys are pretty out in the sticks here.
Hard to find.
You get many visitors?
Not anymore. Bandits, of course. Used to get these school kids on tours back before the dead time.
Ihr habt eine Molkerei mit nur einer Kuh. Blöde Frage, ey. Die sind wahrscheinlich alle draufgegangen.
How do you run this place with just one cow?
Used to have more. They get hungry too. Or sick. Got your doctor friend here now, though.
You guys must trade for a lot of fuel to keep the generators running, right?
People get hungry, and a few loaves of bread fetch a high price. Y'all are luckier on this side of the deal now.
I'm gonna go wait for supper then.
It'll be a good one.
Ja, das glaube ich. Benzinkanister, Steckdose, haben wir schon alles angeguckt. Wir gehen mal in den Stall und gucken, was da abgeht. Jo, das machen wir mal. Kann man... haben wir schon alles? Okay.
It's okay, Clementine. You can pet her.
It's okay, go ahead.
Whoa. Katja says Mabel could have her baby tonight.
We'll see, Clementine.
What's this thing?
Daddy said it's called a salt lick.
Yeah, but don't lick it. It's gross.
Did you lick it?
I don't know.
Ich weiß. Oh Mann, wie süß. Ja, wir sprechen erstmal mit allen.
How do you like that cow, Clem?
She's pretty.
Ja, bestimmt.
How do you like that cow, Clem?
She's pretty.
Okay, keine anderen Themen. Wir geben ihr auf jeden Fall mal die Mütze zurück.
Here, Clementine.
My hat! You found it! I knew you'd find it. You said you would.
Listen, did you give your hat to anyone?
No.
Did you see any strangers around the motor inn who might have taken it?
No. Why?
It's probably nothing. Just let me know if you ever see anything like that.
Okay, I will. Hey, Lee, do you think you'll ever have kids?
Eines Tages sicher. Ich glaube nicht. Der Gedanke ist mir lange nicht gekommen. Eines Tages sicher.
I'd like to someday. Maybe a little girl like you.
That's nice. You'd be a good daddy. Well, thanks for finding my hat.
You're welcome, Clem.
Do you want to pet the cow with me?
Nah, but you go on ahead.
Okay, und was uns die anderen zu sagen haben, werden wir morgen sehen. Bis dahin, haut da rein. Ciao.
Change my mind. I'm putting this arrow right through your balls. Yeah. Right through. String him up on that tree. Then I'ma head down to that farm and shoot every goddamn person I see.
Enough!
Y'all wave them guns like you're looking to die. Don't need to go looking for death.
Schießen wir sie?
It's already found us. Just...
Shit! What the hell'd you do that for?
We had a deal with them.
Sie war kurz davor zu erschießen. Sie war schon verrückt.
She was about to shoot us both.
You could have just taken her down. You didn't have to kill her. I mean, I know she was crazy, but damn. It's a clean shot, though. Right through the forehead. That's good shooting right there. Still, what a waste.
So, that's it. We going back?
If they ain't here, I don't know where they are. And it ain't a good idea to go tromping through the woods looking for them. So yeah, we head back. Once they see this, they'll get the message.
Oh man.
Come on.
Haben wir die Mütze von Clementine? Ich glaube, ich habe das Richtige getan. Ich weiß es nicht. Ich hoffe es. Ich hoffe es auf jeden Fall.
Man, that was a hell of a ride, huh?
What?
You were a madman back there. Took that crazy bitch down.
You're back. What happened?